good to have you back.
Hi there, Endy. See ya, Endy.
See you soon, Kay.
I should look for that broker who called us.
Be wary. This client could be dangerous.
Yeah.
Need something for your ship?
Client?
Yeah. This way.
You gonna tell me about the job? The client?
He's rich, and he asked for you specifically.
Huh. Oh, really? All right.
I heard you at the casino sticking the chat. Where'd you get the credits?
You do a lot of jobs for this guy? I got a blaster, okay? Don't try anything. I'm going in, MD5.
Try not to die.
Beat it.
Grassfish congee. When I travel, I like to prepare my own meals. Safer. Do you know who I am?
Someone important?
You stole my bookkeeper, Bosnok, and yet you don't even know my face. I'm hurt.
Governor Thornton.
Come now, Kay. No need for all that. There's an exclusive Sabacc tournament being held on the casino cruiser Marenia. Grand prize is a moon of exceptional value. You're going to win it for me.
A moon, huh? I've heard of that ship back on Kanto. It takes a lot of money to sit at those tables.
These credits are your buy-in. All you need to worry about is finding the Marenia which should be easy on a station full of criminals.
I don't work for the Empire.
I could have the entire underworld believing otherwise.
Oh, nice fake. Looks just like me.
I employ the best forgers in the galaxy. If this gets out, every criminal in the Outer Rim will hear that Kay Vess is an Imperial mole.
And if I don't win?
Use your imagination. Now off you go.
Andy, we've got a problem. Governor Thornton has forged credentials that say I'm Imperial.
That would destroy your reputation in the underworld.
I know. He's forcing me to do a job for him. I need to find that casino ship, the Mirenia, fast.
Well, someone on this station will surely know about a cruiser that famous.
Place to listen in.
Next round's on me. I just saw 20 tanks of Viron gas.
Aku, tada droid GT, Saubaku.
Quiet down. He's not just any droid, he's connected. Came straight from the Mirenia on a resupply run.
Majama Sisa, una uba beruana.
ND5, there's a droid who works for the Mirenia here. You think that's how we could find it, if we follow their shuttle out of the station?
We'd have to identify it first. I'm sure they're keeping a low profile.
They would have passed through the hangar bay, right? I'll try asking around there. A droid might have passed through the hangar bay.
I don't know why she trusts
me.
Well, I don't like dealing in hyperfuel either, but she's the boss. She set up the sale. She's the one holding the evidence. If the Empire notices, she takes the fall.
Sounds like the head engineer selling black market hyperfuel.
Try and get her data pad. See if that droid was a customer.
Sunta muchatina sa springa jadroi, Android 4 branch mulira.
Meanwhile, we're stuck shelling out Nutrislabs.
Conchi sa diga bola.
Up to the refueling bay. And you're helping me load them up this time.
ND, the shuttle's in the refueling bay, but I still don't know what it looks like.
If they were refueling, they needed a mechanic. One of them must have seen the ship.
Mechanic. Good idea.
Sifting dodecapedes out of the straw.
Hyperfuel, huh?
Mind your own business.
Actually, I'm from the Mirenia. I'm here to pick up the delivery.
You don't look like a droid. Scram.
I don't think she's gonna tell us, Nix. Think you can snatch that data pad? We're looking for a ZH-40 leaving from the refueling bay.
Nice work, Kay. Come back to the ship. We'll tail them out of the station.
Hi, Andy.
You're back in one piece.
Nice and easy. Let's keep our distance. We don't want to get spotted.
Do you not think this is convenient? We are hired to locate the Mirenia, and you immediately find one of their shuttles.
We've got a saying on Kanto, never double-check a winning ticket.
That is exactly the sort of ill-judged platitude I'd expect from a planet full of gamblers.
Hey, sometimes you gotta roll the chance cubes. Have they noticed us?
If so, they're not letting on.
They're slowing down.
In there, quickly. They started a sensor sweep.
Dan Ferrick.
They've spotted us.
Hit the boost.
I'm not letting them get away.
If they escape, we lose our chance of finding the Meridian.
Just tell me if they start spooling up the hyperdrive.
From the Meridia. In the event of unapproved access, security vessels will be dispatched.
How fast do you think you can decrypt that signal?
You should probably get the weapons ready. On our left.
You are not on the authorized guest list. Opening fire.
Security shields from the Meridia. They're jamming us.
I'll handle them. Keep a lock on that signal.
Shields. To the right.
On it.
Jammers neutralized. Stay near that beacon. Parsing out their subvectors.
Parse faster.
Target your fire on their weak points.
hear you.
Shield's gone. There. I have located the Mirenia.
Nice. Let's get out of here. Oh, we're clear.
We have some time before the tournament begins. I suggest learning to play Sabacc.
I'm great at Sabacc. I cleaned out Bosnok.
Who?
Oh, right. You weren't there for that.
Hmm. There's a high roller on Akiva that can help you. Talk to them. Then we will join the tournament. Spooling the hyperdrive.
Punch it.
Fighters nearby.
Okay. I'll be back, Andy.
I'll be here, Kay.
Not you.
Why not?
Private game.
Oh, no, I don't want to play. Surat Nuat sent me to make sure everything's okay around here.
No gangsters.
Oh, no. I mean, I'm not with Surat. I don't even like the guy. He tried to kill my friend once.
Don't care. High rollers only.
High rollers? Why didn't you say so? I won the Sabacc Invitational at the Kanto Grand. Yeah, took down Mont Mazdo in 3 hands.
Nah, just get inside.
You got it.
Looking for someone?
Yeah. Some big-time Sabacc player. Any idea who it is?
You don't want to play with those guys. They're washed up. You know, I was at the Kanto Grand. I don't remember seeing your face.
Oh, yeah? You must have just missed me.
No, I would have remembered you, Kavis. Lando Calrissian.
So what? You a bounty hunter or something? Here to take me in?
Take it easy. My rap sheet's even longer than yours.
Then what do you want?
You're in with Crimson Dawn, right? Well, I lost something at their Sabacc table on Kijimi, and I want it back.
If this is about me and Kira, we didn't exactly leave things as friends.
You don't need to be in the inner circle, Bess. Just get dealt into the game. Do this for me, and I'll show you a few tricks of the trade.
Throw in some credits, and you've got a deal.
Hey, I can't say no to a charmer like you.
Hey, Andy.
Welcome back, Kay. Inputting hyperdrive coordinates.
Time to jump. Bye, Andy.
All right, Kay.
So, Lando, what am I trying to win back here?
Just my lucky Sabacc token. You'll know it when you see it, Vess.
Okay.
She's fine.
More waiting around.
Huh, that's gotta be the table.
Back in my day, I was a high roller.
Can I sit in?
I don't know you.
You know my friend Lando.
Sent you to get his token back, did he? Well, too bad. I've grown rather fond of it.
Oh, come on. I'll play you for it.
I'm sure you will. Tell you what, I'll take the bet. But we're playing house rules, and it's my house.
I'm flexible. I'm in.
Yes.
New card.
That's what I'm talking about.
Passing.
Draw.
Stand.
Shift. I'll draw.
I'll pass.
Take that. Pass.
I'll shift. Draw.
Prime Sabacc.
Imposter.
goes. Looks like it's my lucky day. Draw. Sabak. Oh. Psylob Sabak.
You'll get him next time.
I draw. This. Let's see. Draw.
I stand.
Stand.
Yeah, stand.
Cylops Sabacc.
Oh. Cylops Sabacc.
Easy.
Looks like I win.
Uh-huh. Tell Lando he's always welcome here when he wants to lose his cape.
You can tell him that yourself. Thanks for the game. Hey, Lando, I got your token.
Hey, not bad. Let's meet up back on Akiva.
I'll call you when I'm in orbit.
Usually.
That's weird. She didn't really seem to care about losing this thing.
I don't see why. It's just a trinket.
Affordable ship upgrades, you can't beat these prices. It's been a pleasure.
Hello, Kay. Welcome back.
Hi there, Andy.
Hyperdrive coming online.
Let's jump.
This is Akiva.
50. Submit for routine cargo inspection.
Genoa Tinka, Jiventa Wajo Govo Gula Tings Nolia Jabat.
Lando, the Emperor's trying to board my ship. You know what they're after?
I have an idea. You can't let them get that token, Bess. You need to lose them.
All right, strap in.
Got it.
to tell me what's so important about this thing?
Can you keep a secret?
Would you have hired me if I couldn't?
That token is actually a data card. Sabacc games are just a way to camouflage the handoff. I lose it, my friend in the Dawn fills it with intel, and then my new friend wins it back.
Oh, we're friends now? Smart plan.
It was, but someone tipped off the Empire. Meet me in the jungle. It's safer.
See you there. I'll be back, Andy.
I'll be here.
Bridge up ahead, Bess. Cross it. Take a right. All right, my people are just ahead.
People? Oh, come on.
Imperial ship.
Get what you paid for.
Straight.
Where's Lando?
In the brush, Typhoon Squadron. Can you shoot?
Huh? Yeah. What are you doing here?
Hold your position, everyone. We need to fight them off until they get here.
Fight them off? Are you kidding me?
Take them down! Get them down!
scarce, huh?
Doesn't look like there's trouble here.
Lando, the shuttle's ready.
I'll be right with you.
You've got a real Sabacc face.
I had no idea you were a rebel.
Hey, that's the idea. Gotta keep a low profile.
Oh, is that what you think you're doing?
Sometimes the best way to hide is to stand out.
I hope this was worth the trouble.
It's more important than you could know.
Yeah, always is with you guys. See you around, Lando.
Okay, Andy 5. I'm ready for that Sabacc tournament.
The coordinates are in the nav computer. We can rendezvous with the Mirenia whenever you like.